Nancy Levington here on her exhibition at the time of 1914.